Hi, Anaplan community. We're really excited here to talk about our role here at Anaplan. My name is Jen Wang, and I'm a solutions consulting manager here in the New York office, and I'm joined by...
My name is Yelena Kesselman, and I'm also a solutions consultant here at Anaplan out of our New York office, and I've been at Anaplan for about 6 years. Excited to talk to you guys today.
All right, so I have a question for you. What are some of your key responsibilities at Anaplan?
As a solutions consultant, I think that one of the primary responsibilities that we have to our customers is really being active listeners. Mm-hmm. So the first step in any introduction to a new client is we listen for their key challenges. And before we start prescribing a solution, we really try to analyze and sort of thoughtfully think through whether or not Anaplan can actually resolve their challenges. Then the next step for us is going to be to demonstrate those challenges and really connect what our customers are going through to the solutions that Anaplan can provide.
Mm-hmm. Yep, and I would say, kind of to add on to that, we really showcase through demonstration of the Anaplan platform. There's times where we actually build from scratch, so a proof of concept, but a lot of engaging activity with customers to just help them understand what life could be like in Anaplan.
The art of the possible.
Yep.
You've been in this role for a few years now, and what are some of the most enjoyable aspects of being in the solutions consulting team?
Yeah, this is a great question, and I would say, I think a lot of people would say this here at Anaplan, is the people that I work with. So I have a great team, Yelena included, that you know are smart, hardworking, and can really connect with customers and really understand their challenges and have the ability to really, again, connect them to a solution and make their lives better and solve true business challenges. What are some of the most enjoyable aspects of your role? I know you work mostly on demos and things like that. What kind of gets you to work every day?
One of the things that I really enjoyed personally is, for me, Anaplan has had a monumental impact on my professional development. Mm-hmm. And I really enjoy seeing the impact that Anaplan as a technology can have mm-hmm. on power users in our customer base and forcing them to think outside of the box because you are working with more of an open-ended platform.
Yeah, and we work with really big customers, so it is really crazy to see that you know we are solving some of like the biggest problems in the world, which is really good to see. I mean, again, we really like working with our customers.
So what are some of the impacts that you feel the solutions consulting team has on a customer?
Yeah, so I think sometimes, again, going back to your response and listening, sometimes they may not know what they don't know. So I think a lot of times we kind of come in as advisors to really understand business challenges, hear some of the problems that, again, they may not know themselves, and then help them get to a better place. What is a common question that you feel like you might get from some of your customers in meetings?
This is a good question, and probably the biggest thing that I get asked, hands down, every demo I do is, how easy is Anaplan to use? And I can speak from personal experiences. When I joined Anaplan, I really didn't have a lot of enterprise mm-hmm. planning experience. I wouldn't even call myself a power user of Excel, mm-hmm. but I think if anybody who has the curiosity and you know the motivation to learn and really think of a challenge from the business impact versus just focusing in on the technology, really thinking about the end goal, mm-hmm. they will be successful in using Anaplan, and that's generally the response that I'll give.
Yeah, that's actually very similar. So I actually used to work for a competitor software, and I was never ever that technical with it just because I could never be that technical. But here at Anaplan, I definitely do feel like I have a really good understanding of the product. So again, it is truly business owned because we are able to learn it and use it. What is something that customers don't know about you or your department that they should?
So I think one of the biggest preconceived notions about pre-sales is we're all inherently predisposed to be natural presenters. And I think that's a complete myth. There are definitely individuals on my team that I've heard say mm-hmm. they are self-proclaimed introverts.
Yep.
And one of the things that we definitely spend a lot of time doing is working on our presentation skills. Mm-hmm. And you know, just to provide some visibility into some of the things that we do, we follow a lot of frameworks when we present to customers. So we do a lot of things like, you know, tell, show, tell loops, really explaining what we're gonna demonstrate, and then reiterating the value of what we just showed. We also engage in a lot of problem action resolve. Mm-hmm. So this is identifying a problem, taking an action on it during the demonstration, and really coming to some sort of mm-hmm. end result. So, you know, just a couple of examples of some of the methodologies and the tools that we use to enhance the presentation. And it really does take practice. No one's a natural presenter.
Yep. I feel like another myth that may be around pre-sales is that we're just technical or product people. So a lot of times I feel like, again, going back to that listening and discovery skill set, we're able to really draw out the value. Like, Anaplan is much more than just a technical solution. It is a platform that can make better decisions. So if you think about things that we work on, value insights or value hypothesis, we can really help you get to the ROI of what impact could this make on your business.
So this is, you know, a concept that we talk about a lot at Anaplan. It's connected planning. Mm-hmm. So when we use that term, from your perspective, what does that term mean?
So for me, that means collaboration across the company and better decision making due to that collaboration.
I actually have a good example of, I was talking to a customer yesterday, and he mentioned that for their Anaplan session, they were flying in 25 employees from his company. He's been at the company for 20 years, and most of these individuals are people that he's never met. So I thought that was basically an example of connected planning at work. Our goal is really to bring people together that otherwise maybe wouldn't have face-to-face time or wouldn't have open dialogues. And Anaplan really is just the vehicle to be able to enable those conversations. So it's not just a tool, it's the supporting system behind bringing those conversations and those people together.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, I think that's all the time that we do have. Again, thank you for tuning in to a pre-sales overview.
It was a pleasure to share all of our experiences and the value the pre-sales team brings to the Anaplan community. We look forward to connecting with you in the future.
Thank you.